hospital near Hollywood. The main character, Holden Caulfield, starts talking about his story after he gets expelled from his fourth school, Pensy Prep, a fictional college preparatory school in Ingerstown, Pennsylvania. When a fight occurs with Holden and Stradletter, his roommate, it causes Holden to leave school early and he was forced to take a train to go to New York. Since it was too early to go home, he had to sleep in a hotel. He spent his days with loneliness and drunkenness. He goes to bars and gets drunk while he's underage. He visited places he used to go to and went to the movie theater also. On the way back to his hotel room in the elevator, he meets a pip named Maurice, who offers him a prostitute for $5. When she arrives, they do not do anything sexual. Holden lies and said that he had recently got a surgery, so they had a chat instead. Sonny's pimp comes back to get more money, saying that he said he owes him $5 more. The pimp then beats him because Holden resists and badmouths him in the process. But Sonny takes the $5 from his wallet and they leave. After the incident, he acts like he got shot in his stomach and pictures himself in a movie. So after he cleans himself up, he calls his old flame, Sally Hayes, so they can meet up. As he waits for her, he meets these two nuns that were sitting next to him. As they chat, he finds it's not believable that one of the nuns like Romeo and Juliet. So he gave them an offering, and then he meets up with Sally Hayes afterwards. They first go see a play and then go to an ice skating arena, and then they have a chat. During the chat, Holden explains to Sally that he wants to get out of New York, but Sally Hayes disagrees and they have a fight, causing her to leave. After that meeting, he meets up with Carl Luch at a bar, who was Holden's student advisor. They drink and then they have a chat. Later, as he was almost out of money, he decides to sneak in his house and ask Phoebe, his younger sister, if he could borrow money. After he leaves, he decides to move to the west and build a cabin. So he says his farewell to his sister by sending her to the zoo. When Phoebe is on the carousel, he decides not to leave, saying he is happy seeing Phoebe going round and round on the carousel, even almost bawling. His New York story ends there, and his days. That's all he's going to say. He even states that by telling his story, he began to miss everybody.
Welcome back! Here we are with Isaac Knickerbocker, who is starring as Holden Caulfield in a movie adaptation of the book. So welcome, Isaac. It's nice to have you come
Thank
to
you
our
show.
Movie. It's a pleasure being here. Was it hard portraying Holden in the movie?
As a matter of fact, I kind of related to him. As a teenager, I suffered from loneliness because my older brother died with the disease, whom I admired and trusted. It was kind of hard portraying him, but I tried as much as I could to be like him in the movie. Hope you guys all watched the movie.
Oh, I see. Thanks for answering the question, Isaac.
So anyways, next up is a scene from the movie based on page 173 of the book that gives the explanation of the title. As you will notice by watching it, I acted as a younger sister, Phoebe. I may be a talk show host, but I'm an actress still. So here it is. Hope you all enjoy.
You know what I like to be? I mean, if I had my golden choice. What? Stop swearing. You know that song, If a Body Catch a Body Coming Through, right? I like it's If a Body Meet a Body Coming Through the Right. It's a poem by Robert Burns. I know it's a poem by Robert Burns. I thought it was If a Body Catch a Body. Anyway, I keep picturing all these little kids playing some game in this big field of rock and all. Thousands of little kids and nobody's around, nobody big I mean, except me. And I'm standing at the edge of some crazy cliff. What I have to do, I have to catch everybody if they start to go over the cliff. I mean, if they're running and they don't know look where they're going, I have to come in from somewhere and catch them. That's all I do all day. I just be the catcher in the rye and all. I know it's crazy, but that's the only thing I really like to be. I know it's crazy. That is going to kill you. I don't give a damn if he does. I have to make a phone call. I'll be right back. Don't go to sleep. La 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 la. Holden! I'm taking boxing lessons from this girl, Phyllis Margulies. Listen. Burp!
Oh my goodness, what wonderful acting. It was very superb. Thanks to me and Isaac. Just kidding. So I'm afraid that this is it for today. Please tune in next time and we'll be talking about the Twilight series written by Stephenie Meyer, guest starring the vampire couple Kristen Stewart and Robert Pattinson. Please look forward to it. Bye-bye! Dance love.